Hey everyone, today we will be looking at an app that will make your phone feel like new again. Well, happy new year everyone. I hope you all had an amazing beginning to the new year. If you haven't noticed, I haven't released a video in a little over a week because, well, I needed a break from all the testing of the different apps and hacks out there. But I couldn't help myself, and as a result, I have a bunch of awesome new apps to show you guys. Today we have RAM Manager for your rooted Android device. Designed heavily for Samsung devices, the app is still designed to work on most Android devices. What the app does is increase performance with switching between apps quickly, increases system smoothness, and lets you multitask like never before, while still providing you with the memory we all greatly cherish. Once you start the app and grant it super user permission, you'll be presented with this very simple and easy to use set of options. Starting with the first option, Balance, which optimizes the RAM for everyday usage. Like, let's say if you just want to fly through everyday apps like Facebook, your messaging app, and email, and so on. Next, we have Balance with more free memory. This option is great for people who have less than 512 megabytes of RAM. This option has the same effect as the standard Balance option, as I mentioned before, but with less multitasking. Next option is Balance with more multitasking, which again has the same effect as Balance, but it's designed for those users who have more than 512 megabytes of RAM, which is becoming pretty common. This option gives you the most multitasking bang for your buck. Then last but not least, we have hard gaming and hard multitasking, both of which are kind of self-explanatory. Hard gaming is obviously for those hardcore gamers that need the extra gain in performance to make sure they experience absolutely no stuttering or lag during gameplay. And hard multitasking is for those who are really hard on their devices, the true power users. Now, there is a paid version, and I'm using the free version. The free version only has the standard Balance option. Which I find is enough for me, to be honest with you, but the paid version opens up all the other options. Now, I have been testing this app for a few days now, and I must say, as soon as I installed it and set it up, I did notice an immediate increase in performance and multitasking. My Facebook app opens up and loads faster than ever before. Games load faster, my Messenger apps open quicker, and the browser loads pages faster. Even that are like Flash content-rich pages, they load blazing quick. Now, I strongly recommend you try out this app. The developers are constantly testing and working on it to provide you with the best possible RAM optimization for your device. Now, I've also put a link in the description below to download, so go and check it out. Anyways, that's it for me. I hope you enjoyed. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Let us know how your device is running with this app, and make sure you subscribe for more videos like this one. Till next time, everybody, the Smoking Android signing out.